enjoy those exchanges.
Yeah. We're reading Alice in Wonderland.
Everyone is now going to reread Alice in Wonderland. I know we've asked for the Russian ambassador's library list, but in retaliation or in return, we are, of course, going to be dusting off our copies of War and Peace, Animal Farm, and 1984.
So where does this go? I mean, do you think the Russians are going to come up with other than another narrative, as you said?
Well, I hope not, because it's just a distraction from the work of the CWC and the OPCW. I think there was strong support on the council for following OPCW and the Conventional Weapons Convention and sticking to that and not going off down tangents and other alleyways. I think there was also a lot of support for the UK domestic investigation, the police investigation, and that's exactly as it should be. I think this is a crime committed on UK soil. Of course it's up to us to investigate, and everything we have done has been consistent with the principles of the Conventional Weapons Convention, Chemical Weapons Convention.
Was it heartwarming that almost every other country on the council supported you?
I wouldn't call it heartwarming, because it's not the sort of issue that ought to be heartwarming, but I think we were very pleased, A, that so many members saw the Russian move as a distraction, B, the seriousness with which all members of the council took the use of CW in Europe, first time since the end of the Second World War, and thirdly, their concern for the victims. We were very pleased at that, and of course we'll pass that back.
The Russian ambassador had very specific questions, what happened to the cats in the house, and the guinea pigs, yes.
Well,
what's your reaction to those very specific questions that he posed today?
I think he was trying to build a narrative that somehow things have not gone in the right way, and that we are somehow hiding information or not doing things legitimately under the CWC. I think the support we got from other members of the council show that only Russia has that concern, to be honest.
Ambassador Vinci has said he doesn't expect any more diplomats to be expelled. Is he wrong?
I'm not going to answer that. You know, we keep these things under review, as I said this morning.
If the OPCW, are they going to say that it's Russia or Greenland or whoever? Do they point to the country?
The OPCW does an independent technical assessment of the samples.
Of what? Where they came from?
They do a technical assessment of the samples. We'll have to see what they say. It is not the role of that fact-finding part to attribute state responsibility. But I find it deeply ironic and, to be honest, offensive that here are the Russians blocking, and they blocked again yesterday, the use of an investigative mechanism in Syria, and then they try and distort what's happening in the OPCW to call for an investigation when we already have a very adequate and complex investigation going on in the UK. In fact, it's more than ironic. I think it's grotesque that they block investigation into CW use in Syria while preaching it in the Salisbury case. Thanks very much.
Thank you.